FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, breaking down Virginia versus Virginia Tech. Now let's look at the Cavaliers in this game. Let's start with the quarterback, Michael Rocco. So far this season, he has thrown 11 touchdowns and 9 interceptions. Yes, I know Virginia lives and dies by the running game, but Rocco has to handle the pressure this week he's going to face versus Virginia Tech. They may stop the run, so they're going to put it all on Rocco's shoulders. That's something that you want to keep an eye on. Also, you look at the defensive side of the football. They have to play contained versus Logan Thomas. Thomas is a guy that can extend plays with his legs. If Virginia allows the Hokies QB to extend plays, they could have a long day stopping Virginia Tech's offense. Now let's talk about the Hokies in this matchup. I look at what they can do defensively. Interior pressure versus Virginia's running game should help stop these guys on the ground. So Virginia Tech is going to have to flood that A and B gap to get some pressure on that Cavaliers ground game. And on offense, the passing game can flourish versus Virginia Tech. That secondary gives up a lot of yards, a lot of big plays. So Logan Thomas, if well protected, can have some success throwing against that Cavalier defense. Now you look at these two teams right here, big rivals in the ACC. One that's an important game this late in the season, hasn't been that way for a while. I'm going with Virginia Tech. They're going to put a lot of pressure on that passing game of Virginia. And I will take Logan Thomas versus Michael Rocco in the day of the week and twice on Saturdays. For more college football previews, visit footballgameplan.com/collegefootball or visit our YouTube channel at youtube.com/footballgameplan. And listen to the Football Game Plan radio show, which airs Saturdays, 11 a.m. Eastern time at blogtalkradio.com/footballgameplan.